Would you look at that? Heck, we should be able to put that back into place.
I'm actually very impressed by the strength of this tether.
Ghost world or no, the principle of leverage should still work the same anywhere. Ah, yeah, you're on fire, cadet.
All right, well, here we go.
Ray, it occurs to me that these events are interrelated.
The Bozerian exhibit, the huge energy pulse, the Sedgwick Hotel, the return of Stay Puft.
This is a cool place.
Yeah.
Yes, even this, all pointing back to a single point of origin.
Elissa?
Elissa.
You think she's a factor in this?
Maybe not intentionally, but almost definitely.
I would really think that there'd be like an artifact down this way. It seems like almost like a perfect place to put one. I don't know why, but the beam picture makes me think of the X-Files. Really?
Rookie, you still remember? Watch out. The mirrors aren't what they seem.
I gotta bring out the shotgun. Nope, you do not need the shotgun. You need this. Oh, he's moving through the mirrors. Yeah, move through that, asshole. How you like that? Break all these mirrors until you eventually pop out. Eventually you're gonna have to fight me. You're gonna run out of places to hide. He's new. Whew. Alright, quick pause to refill. See, if you look at this, it's bigger than a shot, so I usually fill it up and then use it for 3 or 4 shots. There we go. I also keep a glass of water with me. Keep that lesson, kids. If you're gonna drink alcohol, keep some water with you. Always drink water. Not a good. Oh, hello. They're just like asshole birds.
Okay, I've tried this one twice already, so it's gotta be another one. Nope. Not that one.
This dimension is extremely volatile. It seems to be tearing.
I would think that one would not want to be here. For any length of time, really. You're lucky this dimension has oxygen.
Oh no.
Did you see something scary, Egon?
Stairs. Lots of stairs.
I think that's what scares Egon. Not this shit. This is mundane. This is par for the course here. Look at paper monsters. Ghosts. Flying bugs. Oh, they're shooting shit at me. Fuck off, bug monsters. What now, bitch? Got my weave game on. Yeah, bet you didn't like that. Huh, I don't think I can go this way. Can I? Well, let's see where this takes me.
The pattern is starting to make sense. I think I'm close to finding the exit.
Uh-oh, I've got bogeys. Heads up, boys, wherever you are.
So what happens if I go back? It does put me here. Here's the question, can I jump that? No, it actually won't let me.
Okay, I'm through.
See?
Send a signal we can track you with.
I'll try, but it might not work. The last portal I entered was at the top of a long flight of steps.
That's the last place I want to go. That's the worst place to put a portal. Oh, motherfucker. Deal with it, nerd. You know they're nerds because they're made out of books. Yeah, fight that logic. You can't. You know I'm right. Man, this is a shitty place to be. Chair.
Made it out too. Hey, champ. We won't leave until you find us.
This... Look for the long staircase. The exit portal is at the very top.
Oh, there we go. Well, let's go a very long staircase.
Keep moving, sport. Sure don't want to be trapped in here.
No point in doing that, except for my own. Make me feel better. Oh, Jesus. Well, I'm gonna take a drink for failing. Whew.
Made it out too.
Alright, I feel like the shotgun's gonna help me here.
We won't leave until you find us.
Look for the long staircase. The exit portal is at the very top.
Sport. We sure don't want to be trapped in here.
Oh, they'll come from behind. So that still happens. Damn it! At least it's pretty fast loading. Still, kind of annoying.
Made it out too! Hey, champ! We won't leave until you find us!
Look for the long staircase. The exit portal is at the very top.
easy.
We sure don't want to be trapped in here.
Nope, we don't. Yeah, I can't do enough to really justify shooting them. Move off to the side. Can I slow them down? No. Beam definitely seems to do a lot more damage to them, though. I think mostly because it lasts longer. That's not what I meant to do, but that's hilarious. Some of the books are just flying like in fucking shump patterns. This shit. Be pretty boned without this. Oh wow, it goes that far. I thought I was waiting for it to get naturally that close.
They've done with the place here, but I hope that portal would have taken us back to the library.
I'll drink to that.
Actually, we are back in the public library. The dimensional membrane must be extremely thin.
Okay, that
someone's holding us here. The collector.
Yes, Azatlor wants to add to his collection, and he's probably not too happy about us taking the Gozerian Codex with us.
Oh yeah, what can a twisted little bookworm do to scare us?
He murdered Eleanor Twitty for it when he was alive, and a dozen others just to cover it up.
Hey, Collector! We're taking your book! What do you think about that? He's right behind me, isn't he?
Yes, I think you got his attention, Ray.
Oh, boy. He's resisting my proton stream!
Look! Face is protected by black slime.
That must be the key. Hey, Junior, switch out your nozzle and hold him down.
Oh shit! This guy's serious.
Neutralize the black slime on his mask.
Good thing you did this black slime thing.
Get back one of the books. We need to clear the black slime off his mask. Use the slime blower kit. It's clear!
Rip his mask off. It looks vulnerable.
Egon, help me hold it open! Yeah, that did it!
Oh no, I think we just exposed his angry side.
Bring him down all the way. Concentrate on the eye if you can. He's got nothing that can resist the proton stream.
Hit him in the eye. You've almost got it.
Good thing we are Ghostbusters. This is far beyond post-mortal bed.
He's out of control. Blast him in the eye. Look, I think it's working.
Oh shit. Fucking chair tornado. Seriously, everything happening in this game. Way cooler than the last movie.
Man down, man down. Collect some of this, jerk.
Oh yeah, he did not like that. I'm so glad this game was smart and showed you the enemy health. I gotta get away from
it. You've got now.
Why me? Seriously, man, why me? Hey, I'm over here, buddy. Right, I'm ready for this door.
Look behind you. Aim high.
Ooh, man.
Oh, I'm kind of mad. Oh, look at this beautiful angle.
Hit the eye with everything you've got.
Oh, I went through it. Hilarious. Really? Really?
Keep it going.
Oh,
I gotcha. Oh.
This is terrible. This is a bad place to be.
Oh man, that stings.
They should help each other.
Hang on.
I did not realize that would happen. That's funny.
They got me! They got me!
That you eventually get up yourself. That was a really weird situation. Being stuck
it's
in
the... It's on your left! Collect some of this, jerk.
Oh, come on. Oh, he got him up. Okay, good.
Hit the eye with everything you've got! Now! We need to get out of here.
There's a new portal back here. Come on, Rook. That's got to be the way out.
Guy!
See, it's not good that he laughed. Also, drink for defeating Ezra.
What the hell were you guys? I've been running all over this library, calling you, looking for you, nothing.
We passed through a cross-dimensional portal into an alternate version of the New York Public Library and fought a 40-foot monster made out of priceless antiques to steal an ancient magical book.
Oh, well, that would explain it. Next time, leave a note.
Ray, does this mean anything to you?
Nope, it wasn't here the first time we came through.
What is it?
Not entirely sure, but whatever it is, people just turned it off.
You thinking what I'm thinking?
Thin crust, New York style. No visible anchovy.
Maybe later. Right now, I need to go back to the lab
high
and take a look at this codex.
And analyze the data we have. It could help us when we get
I was going to high-five
slice
him.
To go on the way? Rookie's treat?
And we need to know what
oh,
this
I
is.
Want a slice of New York style.
I'll call for delivery. Again.
I want a slice of New York style thin crust. Damn. Drink water. Ooh. Hubert. play Moonstrosity. I can't. It just took me to Hubert. Weird. A human body. Alright, let's take a look around. It's the toaster. Oof. That thing.
Well, it's a great read, but nothing about that.
I like how they have a Ghostbusters mug.
I know that symbol.
How?
It shows up sometimes in Sumerian ritual magic. There's a statue on loan at the museum that features it.
What does it represent?
Just a symbol. Signifies a path to obtain great power. Most of my colleagues assume it's an old constellation.
No constellation I ever saw. And I used to tell fortunes on Coney Island.
That seems like such a thing he would do, too.
No, man. A red velvet cape with moons. It was plush.
Get this. The codex does indicate there is some kind of feeder system required to channel energy to a destructive form.
A destructive form?
That's not
like
a good thing.
It's entirely possible that system and this pattern are connected.
It's possible.
Wait, you said the Gozerian statuary at the museum is on loan. From whom?
Ivo Shandor, the architect. Well, the Shandor Foundation. They control Shandor's remaining estate and holdings. Ivo is a big collector of Gozerian artifacts.
By Ivo Shandor the architect, you mean Ivo Shandor the genocidal maniac, right?
That's what I was researching when Gozer attacked me. Shandor's architecture firm was involved in a number of projects around town in the late 1800s, early 1900s.
Including Dana Barrett's old building on Central Park West.
You mean the one with the extra-dimensional antenna that drew Gozer to our world so he could attempt to destroy it? Had a nice view of the park, though.
Yes, but he also did some renovations on existing buildings and a number of public works. There was controversy, because a lot of people thought the work was unnecessary.
Let me guess. He did some renovations on the public library building on Fifth.
Right. And the Museum of Natural History.
Recent visitations, specific localized paranormal activity, singing Vikings.
They're all connected to Shandor. And this pattern.
They got a dishwasher. Pizza. 90s without affordable accent. Oh, that's great.
Egon, our new boss, called again?
Please don't call him that. Just Peck.
Butter.
That's bad enough.
Peck? Called again? He's not happy. He says that if you guys fire just one more unauthorized proton stream, he'll shut us down for good.
I think I already did a good walkthrough of here. So let's go downstairs. Whee! Hi, Janine.
Get me out of here, will you? From the dust of the dead, rise the unholy.
Slimer ate 50 hot dogs. God damn it, Slimer.
Hello, Ghostbusters. Yes. I don't think so. No, it didn't just stop working, and it doesn't just need toner. It literally exploded after it screamed obscenities at me. No, I don't think the nature of our business has anything at all to do with whether or not you honor your product's warranty. Uh-huh. So what you're telling me is that none of your other copiers that you've sold throughout the entire world have screamed and exploded before breaking down? Uh-huh. Sir, I have to tell you, I find that very hard to believe. They are willing to believe you, but I wasn't born yesterday. No. Goodbye.
That's amazing. I mean, the guy's got a point. The nature of our work does lend itself to weird things happening to stuff.
We should warn the mayor.
I don't know. He's likely to just sick peck on us even more.
You should get a closer look at the museum.
Well, the mayor's gonna be at the museum for the exhibitioning opening gala tonight. It's where I need to be, too.
Billisa, you sure make work fun for me. Is business casual okay? I don't have a tux.
Are you kidding? He doesn't want you guys within 3 city blocks of the museum tonight. He thinks you make his campaign contributors nervous. Besides, that peck guy will be at the party, too.
Okay, Egon will stay here and finish analyzing the data from the library. The rest of us will go in by the service entrance of the museum and lay low. Peter can attend the party as Alyssa's guest and stay in plain sight of Peck.
And that frees us up to check out the rest of the building.
I love this plan. It's just dull enough to work. Ill, I'm going to bring you a corsage.